Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland. We got a Crown Royale, old Crown Royale, 2015 Panini Crown Royale football, a full 12 box break. Pick your team number 13 from jaspyshobbyland.com. There it is. There's the official list right here. So thanks to everybody who got into this action. Really appreciate it. Nice. All right. There's the case. Right, 2015 stuff still yields some good hits. So that's why it's still been relatively popular on our website. So I appreciate everybody helping fill up these breaks. So good luck to everyone. So as I was saying before, this break should take us right to the bottom of the hour. Once we're done with that, we got a one box random division break to do of National Treasures Collegiate Football. And then we'll talk a little plates and patches, but as we're talking plates and patches, we can see what we can do. We'll see what we can do after that. So pre-orders of plates and patches, though, available on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. So if you want to do 2016 Panini plates and patches, go for it. Yeah, don't jinx it, Joe P. I'm not even going to say it on camera. I dare not. All right. Here we go. So we're just gonna breeze through the cards that aren't numbered. A lot of them aren't, but... There's Randy White, 128 out of 199, Cowboys for Arthur. So you would think that these green foil ones are numbered, but they're not. So I'll just be breezing by those. I believe everything ships in this though. So yeah, everything ships in, just because everything's like an insert or a variation or something like that. So we will ship everything. All right. Oh, there's an autograph. Nice. Rookie royalty, Sean Mannion. 63 out of 199. Sleeve that up. Just as I said that, Martin was like, hey, actually, can you slow down? Here, I'll slow down. I'll just slowly show you this box right here for Martin. Look at me. I'm stopping the break for you, man. Everyone's like, come on, man. You got breast cancer awareness, die cut. Not much. This is the first box. There's Melvin Gordon, 206 out of 499. Zach Zenner.
I think there could be some diamonds coming out of these next two boxes too.
There's that.
I know, right back in the day when there was no fees.
Like you would think that some of these green foiled ones are numbered, but they're not. Some of these Pro Bowl ones could be numbered too. That should be an auto, yeah. Trey McBride autograph for the Titans. That'll be for Brian. Max and Brian. 220 out of 299. The Rams auto, Sean Manning went to Derek Watley. Oh, these are numbered too. Mark Ingram, 28 out of 199. All right, so there you go.
I know, that's what I'm saying, right? People were just selling stuff.
I know. Well, now we're going to cruise, Arthur. Otherwise, this break won't be done for an hour. All right, so there's the Titans. Already sleeved up the Sean Mannion. There's the Mark Ingram. Melvin Gordon. This is rookie Melvin Gordon, keep in mind. So, yeah, there are numbered ones in there. But most of them aren't. Kanan, yes. We will talk plates and patches after this. So obviously all the plates and patches will break on new release day tomorrow, but we'll talk a little bit about it tonight. We'll go through the checklist together. I'm sure there's the Panini blog will have pictures on their blog, so we can kind of check out early signs of what they're going to look like and get ourselves hyped up, try to sell some teams out before we call it a night. We can still do some breaks tonight, folks. Obviously plates and patches we can't do tomorrow. Tonight. All right, so good luck, everybody. Got Shaq Thompson autographed for the Panthers. That'll go to Last Spot Mojo, Michael Van Wee. 23 out of 299, Last Spot Mojo. Nice. You got a gold Kelvin Benjamin as well, Mike. 91 out of 99. I've heard of this guy, Knights of the Round Table, Barry Sanders relic. 82 out of 95. Game worn material. That's pretty cool. Nice one, Lions. That'll go to Mark Mark S. Sewell with that one. Like I said, you would think that something like this would be numbered, but it's not. We got points coming up. That'll be randomized to somebody at the end. And Heirs to the Throne, Rashad Perryman relic. Die cut and memorabilia, 159 out of 499, going to the Ravens. That'll be Reginald. All right, next one. Yeah, I'll let you know if there's any Bills hits in here, Martin. Absolutely. Relics or autographs or relic autos. There's usually some Bills base cards in there somewhere too by the time you get the stuff in the mail. Bills hits, though. I mean, 2015? I don't remember the big Bills names in 2015. Here's Le'Veon Bell to start things off. We got... These were the big names in 2015, of course. Jameis Winston, Marcus Mariota, Chad with the Buccaneers, and Brian, 87-99 with the Titans. So that'll be a randomizer. We got Jerron Brown, autograph for the Chiefs. That'll go to Ellie. There you go, Ellie.
Let's get this
break done, guys. 6 out of 49 on that one. And there you go. Gold Sammy Watkins, Martin. 55 out of 99. See? There it is.
I don't understand. Why do people want to pay this much money for this? You know, because he doesn't like...
Jackson Shipley, 70 out of 99.
You know, but he just... I was like,
Joe P. with the Cardinals. Walter Payton. Heard this guy. Heard of this guy. 104 out of 134. Michael with the Bears.
My dad is the one. My dad, ever since I got into working with cars.
Silhouettes Auto, 53 out of 299.
My dad.
Nice. Fear Amir. Amir Abdullah.
It's a drug scam.
Lions going out to Mark Sewell. There you go, Mark.
What are you talking about?
Quentin Rollins.
How could you guys be making this much money and it's just cars? I'm like, what do you expect? I was like, it's expensive, Dad. You know?
There it is. Amir Abdullah. Nice, and I'll set this one aside for the randomizer so I won't forget. Pop that right there. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. This is 2015 Crown Royale. Pick your team 13 from JaspysHobbyland.com. We do have brand new plates and patches in the store. Breaks tomorrow, but you can pre-order now. JaspysHobbyland.com. We should have a lot of fun tomorrow with that. In the meantime, this is 2015. All right, Curtis Drummond, 92 out of 199.
All right, let me go
Texans. We've got, this one's numbered. 92 out of 99, this trio of Titans right here. Heirs to the Throne, Mariota, Sankey, and Doriel Green Beckham. I think only one of those guys are on the team now, right? And look at this, 120 out of 299, a Nick O'Leary autograph for Martin. There you go, man. Nick O'Leary coming your way. Arian Foster out of 199 for the Texans. And that'll be for Arthur. Calvin Johnson, 199 out of 199. Another one for the Lions and Mark. And nice, 116 out of 199. Rookie royalty die cut autograph, Tyler Lockett, 116 out of 199. Nice. Ramique Wilson, not numbered. There we go. Nice one for the Seahawks. That goes to Nick Tywok. Titans, Max and Brian Bunce with that one. All right, a few other nice cards right here too. Excellent. All right, there we go. Next box. So after this, we'll have National Treasures Collegiate Random Divisions. Just a quick one-box break. And then after that, I mean, get your orders in. Maybe we can do something else to close out the night. I see some orders coming in, but I wonder if those are going to be for plates and patches pre-orders. But for those of you who still want to break tonight, we still have plenty of time for that. That one is numbered. Quentin Rollins out of 199 for the Packers. That'll go to Mike Coster. And nice rookie royalty relic, Devontae Parker. Mark Sewell with the Dolphins. Nice one, Mark. 49 out of 199. Nice. And look at this. C.O. Turtle, Tyler Croft, rookie royalty. Nice, 8 out of 99. Nice auto there for Andrew. All right, there's Amari Cooper, heirs to the throne, die cut, and relic out of 499. Set that right there. And that'll be for Joe P. and the Raiders. So Joe P. on the board. And 12 out of 99, Trey McBride, autograph for the Titans. Brian Bunce, and there's Ndamukong Suh for the Dolphins, 35 out of 99. I'll bet this makes the Titans owner heart jump every time you kind of, I slide the card and you see a Titan, because it's Marcus Mariota's rookie year. So, I mean, no offense. Hey, listen, Trey McBride, if you're watching, no offense to you, but Max and Brian Bunce are looking for a Mariota. All right, Andrew, nice one. Nice auto right here, too. I like the Tyler Croft. Cat Team Mojo. Yep, I'll be on at 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 o'clock Eastern, Dawson.
We're at 1 now, guys.
You're welcome, Andrew. All right. Next box, good luck. All right, heirs to the throne, David Corn on the Cob.
Last one would have been Simon, but we had a refund guy. He's a therapist with us.
We got Demaryius Randall autograph for the Packers. Goes to Mike Coster. There's more heirs to the throne for Joe. Amari Cooper. 146 out of 499. And looks like Tytus Davis is going to be your auto. Nice. 171 out of 299 for the Chargers. And that Jared Cook is numbered as well. 20 out of 199. Rams, Derek Watley with that Jared Cook. Chargers, you got that auto. That would be Joe P, Tytus Davis. The other auto, of course, was for Mike Koster and the Packers and a couple other relics after that. All right, I'm just tossing these gridiron cards right there. All right, Joseph Randall leads us off. And we got Breshad Perriman, 78 out of 99. Heirs to the Throne, die-cut relic for the Ravens. Reginald with that. And nice, 184 out of 299. Silhouettes auto, Brett Hundley. There you go, Green Bay Packers, Mike Koster. Nice one, Mike. Now we, what do we have here? 13 out of 25. Nice jumbo silhouettes, two-color patch. Leonard Williams, Jets. Sam Roll with that, 13 out of 25. Set the relics right there. It's Terrence McGee. And Paul Dawson, autograph. Another one for Andrew and his Bengals. There you go, C.O. Turtle, 46 out of 299. The Garrett Blunt out of 199. Nice. Cameron Meredith, 95 out of 99. And 186 out of 275, All-Pro Relic. Nice one, Andrew. Andy Dalton. And Eric Kendrick. That was a nice box. Nice. So, five boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. Brett Hundley, I mean, he was pretty solid in college. UCLA guy. What do you think is going to happen with that guy? You think, I don't know. I mean, Aaron Rodgers looks like he can still play for a little while. But if the Packers ever felt like Brett Hundley was ready to go, it could be like a Aaron Rodgers, Brett Favre sort of situation there, possibly. I don't know. It'll be interesting to see. All right, good luck, folks. Still plenty of boxes to go. Just a little over halfway there on this one, so play to the whistle, ladies and gentlemen. That's what we always do here, play to the whistle. All right, here we go. DeSean Jackson leads us off. And points, which will randomize. Ryan Tannehill out of 199. That'll be sleeved up. Kevin Johnson. Oh, yeah, you are numbered, Kevin Johnson. There you are. Out of 99. Going to Arthur and the Texans. Set that right there. We'll sleeve those up. Devin Funchess. Bunches of Funchess going out to Mike with the Panthers. 475 out of 499. And 3 out of 10, Bryce Petty. Two-color patch, jumbo silhouettes. Another big relic for the Jets. Sam with that one. And Matt Stafford. Wow. Look at that. 5 out of 10. You don't see vet autos very often, especially in this set. But look at that. Silhouettes auto, Mark Sewell, Matt Stafford. Clayton Kershaw's buddy. 5 out of 10. Nice, Mark. Thanks for being patient throughout the evening waiting for this break. I appreciate it, man. Very, very nice. So there you go. Sammy Coates, Relic. 87 out of 199. And Ramique Wilson. If there was a Bills card I missed, Martin, and if it was numbered, the shipping team will catch it, and they'll sleeve it up and send it to you. Usually I catch all of them, though. Hey, you're welcome, man. And Martin, white whales are usually only for a specific set. That's for the triple threads baseball. Yeah, usually any numbered cards will look like this. We'll have that rainbowish kind of hue to it. It's called a refractor. So usually I spot those pretty quickly. But if I missed one, sometimes I didn't. If I missed one, we'll make sure that... I mean, everything ships anyway, so... Just for what? Just for anything? He says he was using that phrase since he was a kid. All right. Well, I wasn't sure. White whale to you is a huge card. Well, I think we first saw you when we were doing triple threads breaks. Unfortunately, your entry into our lives did not include a bio, so I didn't know. All right. Let's get that little bit out of there. All right, here we go, folks. We got Shaq Thompson, 25. Out of 299, autograph. Michael with the Panthers. There's Teddy Bridgewater, 119 out of 199, who I think is going to miss another season. Vikings, Brad with that one. Poor Teddy Bridgewater. Oh, that's numbered. 77 out of 99 on that one for the Packers. Set that with that pile. And Heirs to the Throne, Tyler Lockett, die cut and relic. 402 out of 499. Seahawks, that'll be Nick Tywalk. Looks like we're going to get more points. We'll randomize that off, too. And Knights of the Round Table. Joe Flacco, Ravens, for Reginald. 108 out of 299. And there's the Zach Zenner there. I do kind of like these Knights of the Round Table die cuts for some reason. All right, three boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. This is Pick Your Team 13. Of the old 2015 Crown Royale. Still delivering hits, though. We got Marcus Murphy to 299 for the Saints. Saints auto heading out to Jason. Jason Johnson. There you go, Jason. We got DeAndre Hopkins gold for Arthur. 18 out of 99. Jeff Swaim, Cowboys. 17 out of 25 going to Arthur. For the Dolphins, Heirs to the Throne, Devontae Parker, die cut, and relic. 348 out of 499 going to the Mark and the Dolphins.
Confirmed, so we're going to do Hurricanes for Islanders, right?
And we got another Sean Mannion, 160 out of 199, rookie royalty autograph for the Rams, Derek Watley, starting his Sean Mannion PC.
All right, we got one down then, right?
And... Amari Cooper, again, rookie royalty, die cut relic out of $4.99. Joe P's like, where's the auto on that? Few of those, none with ink, yet. Still two boxes to go. All right. Let's see what we got. And Arthur looking for a Jalen Strong. Colts Nation, that's a Reginald, I believe, looking for Colts. Steve Freeze looking for Broncos. All right, two to go. Martin's like, yeah, I think I saw Colts in there. Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure Colts Nation, though, is thinking more of a hit, though. Like a relic or a autograph or a relic autograph is my assumption. Could be wrong. Maybe Colts Nation would just be happy with a couple base cards. But I'm thinking he wants a little something more than that. All right. There you go. Another relic for Joe P and the Raiders. Bo Jackson. I've heard of this guy. 109 out of 199. And more points. See, the points aren't terrible because the reward store, back in 2015, the reward store was, it's not that great. But the reward store is a lot better now. But nevertheless, that still replaces an autograph, so we just don't know what it could have been. So it's a little frustrating. Heirs of the Throne, Brashad Perriman. Die cut and relic, 237 out of 499. Going to the Ravens and Reginald. Jared Hayne, not numbered. And wow, 5 out of 5. Antoine Goodley. Look at that, Arthur. 5 out of 5. Nice, Arthur. It's a train whistle, man. There you go. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Nice, and they got my boy Derek Carr right here, which is 003 out of 199. Nice. Sub Berserk, is what breaking at midnight? I think we already went through these, right? Yeah. You're welcome. Oh, Plates and Patches doesn't release until tomorrow, Berserk. So that'll break tomorrow. Cannot break early, I'm afraid. All right, last box, ladies and gentlemen. I wonder if Berserk is lagging behind. Can someone let maybe Booney or Arthur let Berserk know to perhaps hit that live button? All right. Yeah, Steve Sane, I am breaking... A one-box break of National Treasures football, collegiate, random divisions that was already filled. And then after that, you know, whatever else sells out on JaspysHobbyland.com, I can do. All right. Last box. Let's see what we got. Josh Shaw, 008 out of 125. That's for Andrew, CO Turtle, and his Bengals. Mike Evans for the Buccaneers. Chad Stork out of 199. We have Knights of the Round Table. Tony Romo relic for Arthur. 151 out of 299. Trey Williams. And more points. There's Tom Brady. Jared Hayne. And we got another Matthew Stafford, this time with his Pro Bowl gear, all pro three-color patch. Matt Stafford, 7 out of 10. Wow, Mark. Nice break for the Lions. He got a Silhouettes auto of that guy, too. Clayton Kershaw's buddy. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was the break. Let me sleeve all these up and do a couple randomizers. There you go. I do love the I do love that Pro Bowl. The Pro Bowl patches always look cool there. Nice, but there was a lot of points in this one. All right. So let's go to random.org really quick. Well, you never know, Steve Sane. Something could fill up pretty quickly. We got about another hour and a half to go in the stream. So we're the kind of crew that seems to kind of hyper focus on one thing one at a time, and we usually have some good rallies going on. All right, let's do the points first. Joe P with the Cardinals down to Arthur and the Redskins. And then we'll do the Bucks-Titans dual relic. Let's roll the dice. 3 and a 1, 4 times. And the top person will get the 400. Second person will get the 250 or 400. Next one 250. Next one 250. Next one 150, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. All right, 3 and a 1, 4 times for this list right here.
Hey man, big boys need love too.
2, 3, and fourth and final time. So after 4 times, Arthur, you get 400 points. Derek, 400 points. Steve, you get 250. Mike Koster, 250. Karen, 150. So there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right there. So excellent. And then, once again, 3 and a 1, 4 times for this dual relic. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Titans on top. So that'll go to Max and Brian Bunce. There you go, guys. You'll get the dual silhouettes, 2-color dual relic. Jameis Winston, Marcus Mariota, 87 out of 99. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. That was Pick Your Team number 13 of 2015, Panini Crown Royale Football. Solid break. It was very nice. Thanks very much. This is Joe. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.